All praises and glory to Yahweh Bahasham Yahoshai. Brakoth Yahweh Bahasham Yahoshai Bahasham Rekah Kodash. Give double honors to our apostles of Great Millstone, our spiritual teachers who rule impeccably well. Salutations to our sincere brothers that goes out on the highways and the byways, risking their lives week in and week out to feed the flock of Israel. And shalom to our beautiful brothers and beautiful sisters holding on to this true doctrine. All praises and glories due. This is just a quick one here. It just came to me in the spirit. Right? We have to stop being hypocrites. We have to stop being hypocrites. Because the Most High sees everything. Like I said, now we have another 6 hours and 8 minutes left to this new year. And I'm going to tell you what I used to do when I used to go to church. I tell you what I used to do. Play the hypocrite. As a so-called Christian, you wanted to try bringing the new year in church. But you have your party, right? Your celebration, your new year celebration lined up for it also. So we should sacrifice, right? Being a hypocrite, going to church, bringing the new year in church. And as soon as midnight comes, right, 2 minutes past midnight, you walk out of the church service because you want to rush to the party where everybody's jumping up and dancing, Happy New Year, kissing each other, celebrating, you know. I used to do it myself. I used to do it. That's playing the hypocrite. And I know, I know that people are still doing that now. Still doing it. So in Revelation 3 and 15 to 16, I know thy works, that thou art neither cold nor hot. I would rather, Salakia, I would though wert cold or hot. So then, because thou art lukewarm, and neither cold nor hot, I will spew thee out of my mouth. You cannot play this, the defense with Yahweh Bahasham Yahoshai. You cannot play both sides of the fence. Actually, let me correct myself there. As it said there, you cannot play the middle of the fence. The Most High rather you be on the left side or either on the right hand side. Either or either, not in the middle. And that's what I used to do. Play the game in the middle. Go to church, wait for midnight. And as soon as midnight strikes, you're out of the church, running to the night to the nightclub or running to the party. And plus, so you get there in time, yeah, because people still jumping up and hugging up. Right? Singing all these New Year's songs and blah blah blah. I can't even remember it now. I don't want to remember it. I don't want to look back at that time. We shouldn't look back at those days. I know we're in the flesh sometimes. Sometimes our mind go off and we think, you know, in the past. But things like that. Not to play the game. The Most High does not like a hypocrite on the fence. So it just came to my attention that, you know, it just came to me in the spirit. I goes, you know what? I remember I used to do that stuff. And I thank Yahweh Hashem Yahshai that I stopped doing things like that. I hope Yahweh Hashem Yahshai keeps the spirit within me, plus you brothers, plus you sisters, plus you elders, apostles, keeps the Holy Spirit in us that way to remain faithful unto Yahweh Hashem Yahshai. Not to play the middle of the fence. Sitting on that fence. The Most High respects you more is either if you do the left side or the right side. Right? He respects you more. And it says in Psalms 51 and 4, against thee, thee only have I sinned. We don't sin to nothing else, no other power. Only to Yahweh Hashem Yahshai we have sinned. Against thee, thee only have I sinned and done this evil in thy sight. The Most High sees everything. That thou mightest be justified when thou speakest, and be clear. You know, all be forgiven when thou judgest. And Yahweh Hashem Yahshai is the real, main, top, real judge. All right? We could also judge, but in terms of order, Yahweh Hashem Yahshai is a real top judge. Because in that day, we are going to be judged. So it's against thee, the Most High, we have sinned against. So we're not supposed to try, you must try. Like I said, got 6 hours left and 2 minutes. Try and make a change. Even me, I have to try harder. Pray more, beg for more mercies, beg for more humbleness, beg for more dedication, beg for more fear of the Lord. Beg to treat my brothers better. Beg to treat my sisters better. Read the scriptures more. Pray more. Fast more. Dedicate myself more. You see, it's all about that spiritual growth. You don't stay stagnant. We are like living that belly of living that water. That water, living water. We're supposed to be flowing. That flowing water never gets become stagnant. Right? That's why mosquitoes cannot breed in fresh flowing water. They only can breed in stagnated water because the water's not moving. And that's us. We need to keep on moving, growing in the spirit, flowing. A river flowing of power, right? That current is supposed to be that spiritual current. That's what it's about. So we can't play this defense with Yahweh Hashem Yahshai. We cannot play that fence, right? Because only He, Yahweh Hashem Yahshai, we sin against. And it's only He, Yahweh Hashem Yahshai, that can forgive us. The Most High is so merciful. So all I'm saying is that, right, the time is drawing near for a new time, a new era, right? A new decade. We have to make it better. And I'm speaking for myself too. I pray and pray and pray that we all are chosen. It's going to be beautiful, brothers and sisters. It's going to be beautiful when you meet Yahweh Shai up in the clouds. It's going to be a beautiful experience. And we hope and pray we're in that number, right? So that's all I wanted to quickly bring out. Give all praise to Yahweh Hashem Yahshai, Hashem Rekah Kodash. And let's turn a fresh new leaf. So Lakia, I don't mean just because it's this new year, We shouldn't be hypocrites. We have to turn that leaf every day, day by day. So luck here, brothers and sisters. I don't mean because this new year is coming. I'm just saying this because we are hypocrites. I was a hypocrite. I'm still a hypocrite because I'm not doing exactly what I should be doing. I'm not perfect. But we have to start a new chapter. Every day we have to start a new chapter. 7 days in a week, we have to serve Yahweh Ba'asham Yahshai. Not only one day out of the week. But I tell you something, even as bad it is, you have people that go to church once a year. How bad is that? Once a year to break in the new year. And that's bad. We cannot fool Yahweh Ba'asham Yahshai. So with that, all praises and glory is due to our highest power. Shalom.